Hello, my friend. Today we make together lady finger. Some people call it Savoyard and other call Languisha. It's many names. This what we use normally for lady finger for tiramisu. So in 2 eggs, we make this amazing recipe together and it will become so nice. All tracks and everything you wanted to know and how to be very successful ladyfinger. Please, if this first time to watch my channel, I would love you make subscribe, please make like, leave your comment, make me happy. Okay, let's start. 2 egg yolk, 2 egg white. So it's basically 2 eggs. We separate yolks from egg white and then we start very simple recipe. We separate in 2 bowl egg yolk, vanilla, and then salt, pinch of salt, sea salt or soft salt, whatever you have it, just pinch of salt. So 2 egg yolk, pinch of vanilla, pinch of salt. Then you have 2 egg white, pinch of lemon salt or citric acid or cream tartar. So 2 egg white, citric acid or cream tartar, just pinch. And then beginning we start with egg yolk, and you will know why we start with egg yolk, we don't start with meringue. Then slowly we'll add it 20 gram sugar, and then we mix it well, becomes nice stiff sapayon. So it takes almost 4-5 minutes, and then you have a stiff sapayon, maybe take more longer. And if you have big quantity, you can multiply this recipe 10 times and you make in kitchen aid or big mixer machine. Then I have now the meringue, start egg white and citric acid together, or crepe tartar, both give the same recipe or the same result. And this I must make it really stiff, big meringue. So I added sugar in 3 times, it's almost 60 gram sugar, so we divided it 3 times. So I give too much air to uncorrupt with meringue to become more fluffy and more strong. Some people added sugar meringue together in 1 time, which is not good. It's not give space to air to incorrupt with the meringue. Now we have, as you see, very stiff meringue. And then with the same, I mix again sapayon for 1/2 minute just to make fluffy again. I pour the 60 gram flour, 10 gram of corn flour together. All the recipe, as you know, I keep in the description box below. Then I cannot add it direct the sapayon, so I take little bit of meringue to make the sapayon more fluffy and absorb all the flour. And now I can add it back to meringue. As you see, I make it really gently, but you know, I make the video fast to not spend a lot of time. So as you see, I bring back the sapayon to meringue. I mix very gently, make sure all the ingredients dissolve together and becomes one nice pattern. This is the time I have bechamel paper or butter paper, whatever you call it. I just mark the size I need to be all the same, and I do in other side, so that's to be sure all my lady finger or Languisha or Savoyard the same. Then I make it upside down so the color not touching our lady finger. Blend noodle, brain nozzle, and then I pipe straight. As you see, it's very nice It's fluffy, it's not liquid. That's why we have to make nice stiff meringue and nice stiff sabayon. In a baby bowl, you can make the size whatever you want, bigger or smaller, but you have to fit direct. Then I make crystal sugar on top or sugar powder, whatever you like. I like crystal. 190 degree for 11 minutes and you have fantastic ladyfinger or savaran, sabayon. Many, they have many names. This is what we use for tiramisu. Also, you can make it one long tray and then you divide it with big cone. Thank you for being